Jane here at the GB2B tournament, and I'm alongside Championship star Aaron McLean. How are you?
Good, thank you.
Now you're here to, you tell me actually, what are you doing here today?
I'm just here supporting a couple of the teams. Now a couple of my friends are managing teams here to, you know, they asked me to come down and just chat.
And how's it all looking?
It's looking good. It's looking good. The first team's getting bashed up out here. Yeah, a few of the teams, you know, there's some good players here, so.
I think Jermaine Defoe's team is out of it now.
I think they're out, yeah, they just got battered a minute ago, so he's not happy. I tell you, you'll see him storming around in a minute, he's not happy.
And on a bit more of a serious note, MTV, the Staying Alive Foundation, is all about raising awareness, HIV and AIDS in the young community. What is it?
It's huge, you know, obviously, it's so important for young people to know exactly what diseases are out there, and, you know, what they can do, and, you know, for the people that are unfortunate to get it, you know that they can go and get help from people and get the right support. So, you know, this things like this are huge for everyone.
To be Sarah Jane here at the GB2B tournament, and I'm alongside Championship star Aaron McLean. How are you?
Good, thank you.
Now you're here to, you tell me actually, what are you doing here today?
I'm just here supporting a couple of the teams. Now, a couple of my friends are managing teams here to, you know, they asked me to come down and just chat.
And how's it all looking?
It's looking good. It's looking good. The first team's getting bashed up out here. Yeah, a few of the teams, you know, there's some good players here, so.
I think Jermaine Defoe's team is out of it now.
I think they're out, yeah. They just got battered a minute ago, so he's not happy. I tell you, you'll see him storming around in a minute. He's not happy.
And on a bit more of a serious note, MTV, the Staying Alive Foundation, is all about raising awareness, HIV and AIDS in the young community. What is it?
It's huge. No, obviously, it's so important for young people to know exactly what diseases are out there, and, you know, what they can do, and, you know, for the people that are unfortunate to get it, you know that they can go and get help from people and get the right support. So, you know, this things like this are huge for everyone.